Sound is everywhere, but have you ever wondered how sound works? Hey, it's Dan Zimmerman and welcome to Illustrate to Educate. In this video, we'll break down how sound works in a simple way, as well as touch on some cool concepts like echoes, how soundproofing works, and the Doppler effect. Plus, be sure to stay tuned to learn about Lytmi's CozyFit G1 open earbuds with active noise reduction. Sound is all around us, from the music we enjoy to the sound of applause. It is a constant part of our lives, but have you ever wondered how sound actually travels? Sound moves in waves. When something vibrates, like a guitar string, it creates vibrations in the air. These vibrations push and pull air molecules, creating areas of high and low pressure. Those pressure changes travel outward as sound waves, eventually reaching our ears. Our brains then interpret these waves as different sounds. An interesting quality of sound is how it reflects. When sound waves hit a surface, they can bounce back, creating an echo. Large empty spaces like canyons or mountainsides are great places to experience echoes. But in places like concert halls or recording studios, echoes can be a problem. That's where soundproofing comes in. Materials like foam panels or thick curtains absorb sound waves instead of reflecting them, reducing unwanted noise and echoes. And speaking of reducing noise, that's where Lytmi's CozyFit G1 open earbuds come in. These earbuds feature active noise reduction technology, which listens for background noise and uses opposing sound waves to cancel it out. This is especially useful in loud environments like on a busy commute or in a crowded cafe. Plus, their open ear design means you can stay aware of your surroundings while enjoying your music or podcasts. Another great feature is the Lytmi app that allows you to customize your settings to your liking. So if you're looking for high-quality earbuds, be sure to check out Lytmi's CozyFit G1 Open Earbuds by clicking on the link in the description and using the code IllustrateToEducate for 10% off. Last but not least, another fascinating effect of how sound travels is called the Doppler effect. You've probably noticed this when an ambulance speeds past you. As it approaches, the sound waves are compressed, making the siren sound higher in pitch. Then as it moves away, the waves spread out and the pitch lowers. This change in frequency is a perfect example of how sound behaves based on movement. Sound is a powerful force that shapes how we experience the world, whether it's the Doppler effect changing the pitch of a passing car, an echo in a canyon, or the silence created by noise-canceling earbuds. Understanding how sound travels can help us appreciate it even more. So next time you pop in your earbuds or hear a distant siren, you'll know a little bit more about what's happening behind the sound. Did you find this video about sound to be helpful? If so, don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe to Illustrate to Educate to support more simple and objective videos on topics that matter. Also, be sure to click on the link in the description of the video to check out Lytmi's CozyFit G1 Open Earbuds.